Thank you, Mike, and good morning, everybody. Welcome to a very lovely winter day here in Mofrissa.
It's just one of the coolest places I've ever been to in my life. On our way to Milford Sound this morning. We're about an hour out. The drive so far has been pretty foggy, but the glimpses that you do get of the mountains are absolutely stunning. They look great. Every single highway is just one-upping each other. Like, this is one of the nicest highways ever, probably. That tunnel was crazy too. We just keep saying wow, like over and over and over again. Truly an Owen Wilson wow moment. Wow. We made it. Clouds cleared up. We're in for a really beautiful day. Another day, another cruise. On the website, it says that you can park over there for free, and the walk to the area where you do get on the boat or the cruise ship is very scenic. And so far, they're right. It's a lovely little walking path. Feels like you're on a little nature walk, and pretty stunning views. So thankful for the weather. I think we're getting really lucky to hit up Delfil Sound and Milford Sound back-to-back days. And have the skies just clear up almost right as we're getting there. Whew, it's pretty great. So this is the lodge. This is the one place you can stay at for like $300 or $400 a night. We parked here and then we're taking this little walk. Looks like we're probably gonna have to go over to the visitor terminal. And there's a little lookout track and yeah, not bad. Whew. Well, that's one of the nicest views you're ever gonna get. So cool, just even walking there. This is kind of taking forever. Can we just get to the part where we're on the boat? So far, so amazing. Wow.
To a very lovely winter day here in Mofrissa. Standing in the hallway, I know you know
what I'm about. Wow. Sun's trying to come through, but oh, it's so moody and beautiful right now. It's hard to describe just how steep and dramatic some of these cliffs are. It's so crazy. Wow. It's like straight up. It's something about us, something that I can try. Please don't say it's all about you. Like a must-do in life. This is just one of the coolest places I've ever been to in my life. Wow. At any point in the cruise, there's probably like a good 50 waterfalls that you can take a look at. And I think we get to get real up close and intimate with one right before we go back. I know it shows you that I'm epic, epic, epic cruise. Wow, 40 minutes and we're already at open ocean. This is an epic fjord. I have no idea what on earth could make this any better right now. There we go. Not gonna lie, This is a pretty good day. A little 6%er to kick off the afternoon. Digging it. Well, we saw a New Zealand fur seal. We've seen a lot of those so far, so it's not as, you know, cool to us, I guess, maybe as a penguin or a dolphin or a big-ass whale, but still really cool. Get to see some marine life here. Yeah. A little wet. Worth it, though. That's so beautiful. Wow.
Whoa.
I kind of like that there's another cruise ship like right behind us going to all the same spots, because you can really tell just how large some of these waterfalls are, or these cliffs, just based off the size of that little cruise ship. Really puts it into perspective, you know, puts it into scale for you. Like, look how steep some of these are. Like, this actually might be the best example here, just to show off how steep these cliffs are. Wow. I just absolutely love this mountain over here. I don't know why. It's almost symmetrical. It's just got this really cool sharp point to it. Oh, stunning. Well, that was just flat out awesome. Easily the best 2-hour cruise I've ever been on in my life. But wow, is pretty much all I have to say. And I said it about 200 times on the cruise. We climbed a staircase for like 7 minutes to get to this viewpoint. It was 40 minutes to the open water, about an hour and 20 minutes back, with really cool stops at different waterfalls. And we took the 11 o'clock. We thought it was kind of busy at the beginning, but really everyone scattered to different boats and there was hardly anyone on our cruise. We come back at like 12:59, 1 o'clock on the dot, and there's so many people here, probably getting bussed in from Queenstown and other places. If you want a more intimate experience with less people, 11 a.m. is probably your best bet, or sometime in the morning, because I think they were leaving at like 10:30, 10:45. But that's it from Milford Sound. Thanks so much for watching. Subscribe if you have a chance. We've got a lot of cool New Zealand content coming up, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Cheers. Bird, aren't ya?
Did you get a snack?
That's not yours.
Props in there though.
Oh, he's cleaning the car for us.
They're not afraid of people.
Is this your car or Reggie's?
It's our car.